Good morning, Westfield Middle School. Today is Tuesday, August 27th, 2019. Today in 1894, the United States Congress passed an income tax law as part of a general tariff act, but is found unconstitutional.
Wait, the income tax is unconstitutional?
The 16th Amendment of the Constitution passed in 1909 started the income tax.
Interesting. And here are your announcements.
Your 7th grade Lady Rocks green team earned a big win on the road last night at Noblesville East Middle School. Communication and teamwork in the second and third sets, as well as great defense from Madeline Linville and service from Caitlin Decker with 8 points, Tori Fanter with 9 points, and McKenna Wilkin with 10 points, contributed to the victory. Awesome job, ladies. Come cheer on the white team tonight at home versus Zionsville Middle School at 5:30.
Home athletic events this week include volleyball tonight, 7th grade at 5:30, and 8th grade at 6:45. And the 7th grade football team is playing clay at the Riverview Stadium on Thursday at 6.
The afternoon snack cart is now available at the south entrance after school, Monday through Thursday, every day but Friday. You may use your lunch account to make purchases.
Next, Westfield Spirit Gear is now on sale. First, we have Westfield fitted baseball caps for sale. Most sizes are still available. They are $20, cash or check written out to WMS. They are available to purchase in Mr. Zimmer's classroom or at select middle school sporting events this fall.
Next, Green Hornet t-shirts and sweatshirts are now available. T-shirt options include extra soft, regular cotton, or dry fit. Orders can be placed online from now until September 3rd. Visit your Green Hornet team canvas class or your canvas calendar to order.
Shark t-shirts are still on sale. A link to the order form is available in your SRT Canvas course. Checks need to be written out to WMS and delivered to Mrs. Brock by Wednesday, September 4th.
That's all of our announcements for today. It's a great day to be a Shamrock.